Apex VR system. It's advanced simulation software for law enforcement. It utilizes virtual reality modules that we have in there. What's really unique about it, though, it is not prescripted. It allows a lot of freedom, and it really gives you that 3D awareness of your surroundings and then the people that you interact with. There is no script. It's all being done live with others that role play in behind the microphone.
We've used the Apex for training situations that allow us to get very immersive and specific in a type of habit or behavior that we want to see from the officers. As we go forward with these scenarios, we can say we want to target on de-escalation. De-escalation in a immersive environment where we can control what the subject is doing, how they react to the officer, how they react to the other people on scene. Give the officer another element to have to think about when we have the capabilities to throw anything and everything at them that they might see out there in the street.
The realism behind it, even though you know you're in a computer-generated system, the realism behind it was, I can't walk through this wall. Yes, I can. You're focused on that. You're focused on being able to talk to that person. So is it a situation where you have to talk the person down or talk them into coming with you? Is it a situation where you've got to corral a crowd? This program allows for so much that can fit whatever needs the officer needs at the time. So do they need to work on how to communicate with people, strategy, how to make sure that they are safe while the other person they're talking to is safe? So this allows for different scenarios for them to work on those various communication skills that they'll face out in the public.
What sets us apart is that we have such a large talent pool of active duty officers that teach for us. So we can really lean into their experience, because on its own, you can buy the software, you can buy all this equipment, but if you don't have a person that's going to be guiding these scenarios, that has the good knowledge and the processes that happen in the field and can create that very interactive role play, it's really not doing its job.
It's something that for many agencies to have the use of, to have the training benefit of, will just help the larger law enforcement community. It's really unseen anywhere else in the industry so far as to doing this kind of training at a moment's notice or in-house with a variety of different scenarios that you can take someone through. You could take someone through an entire city over a week and not get half of the situations that you can set up in an instant with the click of a button and have someone immediately there, immediately undergoing training. It saves a lot of time, saves a lot of effort, and still provides really good results.